Hi, I'm Brian McCarthy, and you're on scene with us in Trenton, New Jersey, on MLK and Roselle, where there's been a shooting, and we believe a car crashed into a building. Called a trauma alert. Let's see what's going on.
And seeing that too, and the crazy part about it is most of them people don't even make it off. They still succumb to the injuries.
I've been shot, but
yeah.
This is a great view of this. This is the car. We believe two people were shot. They said CPR was being administered. Trauma alert was called at regional. This is a huge scene. There he is.